And today, it is my pleasure to join with Dorsey High School, its leaders as well as its students, for an opportunity to hear each other, to see each other, and to have a good conversation about the promise of the future.